less well. And again, this data, that the coloured bands represent the regions. So you can look at how is science and scientific research, how is arts, how is culture, how is higher education. And the coloured band shows that by region how relatively well those causes are doing. That might be interesting to look at. When you aggregate those causes internationally, and I kind of don't necessarily know what this really means, I would get out of arts, heritage and culture, or human rights, this might be bad news for, get into children's causes or faith-based causes, because that's what professional funders have said they thought were the things which were doing well. That's just a piece of perception, and that's, like I say, the same data done by region, where it's not evenly done. So that's an interesting thing. Again, you might want to just use this in your board to either make your point
or quit your job.
Or not. Okay, so I'm not going to spend it any longer on that. That's, you will be sent a full copy of that. It's just got some really interesting stuff, and I mean, the stuff that you talk about isn't accessible to everyone. We're planning to make that, you know, the IGO stuff isn't accessible, and